Manchester United's players were wrapped up warm as they trained ahead of Tuesday night's must-win visit to Watford in the Premier League. United are 8 points behind leaders Man City. With rivals, United looked laboured as they edged out Brighton thanks to a Lewis Dunk own goal at Old Trafford on Saturday, and they certainly won't have it easy against Marco Silva's in-form Watford side. United were beaten 3-1 on their last visit to Watford in the early stages of last season. While Silva held Mourinho's team to a goalless draw at Old Trafford when in charge of Hull City last season, Mourinho may opt to start with Zlatan Ibrahimovic in attack and rest Romelu Lukaku after the Swede came off the bench 3 times in a week. Speaking about the challenge ahead of Watford, Mourinho said, "Against Watford I was very upset with Watford's first